Are we cute? Always. Period. Poo! What's up, everybody? Welcome or welcome back to my channel. Hey, lip gloss. So, Miss Billie Eilish dropped her new song called Lost Cause and the music video for it. So, you know how to react to it. Okay, literally last night, I was on Instagram and she posted like, it's coming out 9 a.m. PT. And I was like, PT? What does that mean? So then I Googled it and it was like 12 o'clock p.m. So I was like, okay. Don't judge me. I was like, okay, nighttime, 12 at night, duh. Actually, 12 noon. So, I'm not the smartest apple in the bunch, but I am. Straight A's, you dig? We're reacting to that today. Yeah, let's hope this doesn't get blocked and copyrighted. Don't forget to subscribe, like, and comment, and let's get into the video. And... titties. Hold on, wait a minute.
Something's in the air right now. Like I'm losing track of time. Like I don't really care right now. But maybe that's fine.
So sick. So sick. I'm like, I don't know why I'm like so shocked when I see her like embracing her, I don't know, womanhood. Like being like sensual, because like she never gave Disney. But it's so like, what? Her body's out? I don't know. Stupid? Right. Yeah.
You weren't even there that day. I was waiting on you. I wonder if you were aware that day was the last straw for me, and I know I sent you flowers. Did you even care? You were in the shower and
I'm getting a phone call. Sorry for the interruption. It was my mother. Alright.
Left them by the stairs.
Ooh.
Thought you had your shit together, but damn, I was wrong. You were nothing but a lost cause.
Oh, we're getting choreo. And I love this whole nude look. It's just so cute. Her with the blonde, with the nudes, is just a level of godliness that I need to achieve. And we're getting choreo. Okay.
And this ain't nothing like it once was. I know you think it's such an outlaw.
Oh my god, sorry. Oh my god, she had him like lace. She had a lace. Booty cheeks. Sorry, I meant not booty cheeks, booty shorts. It's focus, sorry.
But you got no job. You ain't nothing but a lost cause. And this ain't nothing like it once was. I know you think it's such an outlaw. But you got no time. I used to think you were shy. But maybe you just had nothing on your mind. Maybe you were thinking about yourself all the time. I used to wish you were mine. But that was way before I realized someone like you would always be so easy to find.
She's such a vibe for this generation. Maybe I'm just like biased because I like her, but whatever. But she fits this whole like generation so perfectly. I don't know how to do. Some people just don't hit the nail on the head, but everything about her, I don't know if it's just her natural personality or if it's like orchestrated or whatever, but she fits it so perfect. Like, everything she does just is appealing. Not in like a creepy like sex way, but like just her vibe is just so perfect. I don't know. I just don't know. Why do I have this in? Like, I'm pausing a lot, I'm sorry. One thing I will say is like, okay, so I guess it's supposed to be like a girls' night, girls' party, whatever. I'm just not connecting the song to the lyrics. I'm not connecting the music video to the song. Like, Beyonce 7-Eleven's like just like random girls' party dance type of vibe. But they're like twerking to like, you know how in SZA when she like twerked to like Good Days and we were like, well, I was like, what's happening here? That's what I feel like. It's just like a random turkey. Like, anyway. Stop. She has like a pause at all the end of her music videos. What is that for? I don't get it. Is it 22 seconds again? I don't understand why these are in my ear. Okay. I'll be 1000%. I probably need to listen to it again. Cause I was like all over the place. I was like, music video, her booty shorts, song, nudes, dancing. Like, it was like a lot going on, so I probably need to listen to the song again to really get like if I like it or not. I'll be honest, I don't know. It sounded good, but I need to listen to it again and like just listen to the lyrics. But music video was sick. Everything Billy does is sick, so I don't really know what else you want me to say. The only thing, critique or whatever, I don't know, her music videos usually like have like some like higher big purpose and like all these metaphors and whatever, and I'm not saying she has to do that every time. It's just like this one was more cool and calm and collected. That's the only thing, like, I just wasn't connecting them to, and she doesn't have to connect them, blah. But honestly, the music video was fire. Everything about it, it sounded good, but I actually do have to go back and listen to it to like give a full honest opinion. But I am so ready for this album. I can't wait. I just, it's gonna be so sick. But I hope, just like Olivia's album, everybody made it like this whole album was about Joshua and how she was bitter and blah, 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 blah. I hope they don't do the same thing about Billie, because she's only, there's somebody watching me. Between Your Power and this, they both seem like songs about her ex or whatever. Well, people are gonna push that narrative, and I really hope there's not, I hope that narrative isn't pushed for the whole song. If there is songs about relationships and stuff or whatnot, other than that, that's all I have to say. So that's it for this video. Don't forget to subscribe, like, and comment, and I will see you guys in my next video. Bye.